Imagine a world without gummy candy. A bleak thought, isn't it? But did you know that this chewy delight was born in the humble kitchen of a German confectioner named Hans Regal? Yes, it's true. Hans Regal, in his pursuit of crafting a sweet treat that would capture the hearts of many, created this gummy marvel. He tirelessly experimented with a variety of ingredients and techniques until he concocted the perfect recipe in his modest kitchen. This recipe was none other than the iconic gummy bear we all know and love today. What began as a simple homemade sweet rapidly gained popularity, and before long it became a sensation worldwide. The gummy bear was the first of its kind, and its creation paved the way for the plethora of gummy candies we enjoy today. From a simple kitchen in Germany, the gummy bear embarked on a journey to become a global candy superstar. Candy making is much more than just combining ingredients. It's a precise science that requires expertise and knowledge. The recipe for gummy candy, for instance, is a carefully crafted formula developed by experienced food technologists and expert chemists. These culinary architects meticulously experiment with the proportions of different ingredients to influence the taste, texture, and appearance of the candy. They tweak and test, ensuring that each gummy bear, worm, or ring has the perfect balance of sweetness, chewiness, and color. The key player in the gummy candy recipe is gelatin. This colorless, tasteless, and odorless ingredient derived from collagen is responsible for the characteristic texture of gummy candy. It gives gummies their bounce, their chewiness, and their ability to hold their shape. Gelatin is fascinating because of its thermo-reversibility, a fancy term that simply means it becomes thinner or melts when it absorbs heat. So when you pop a gummy candy in your mouth, the heat makes the gelatin disintegrate, allowing the candy to dissolve. But gelatin is just the start. To make these candies sweet and tasty, sweeteners like sucrose and fructose are added. Corn syrup is thrown into the mix to provide volume and a smooth texture. Natural flavors and dyes are used to give each candy its unique taste and vibrant color. And to balance out the sweetness and enhance the flavor, natural acids are added. This delicate balance of ingredients is what makes gummy candy so special. It's not just about throwing everything into a pot and hoping for the best. It's about understanding the science behind each ingredient, knowing how they interact with each other, and using that knowledge to create something delicious. The science of candy making transforms simple ingredients into the gummy candies we all love. Now that we know the ingredients, it's time to dive into the manufacturing process where the real magic happens. It all begins with compounding. Picture a bustling factory floor where ingredients are poured into large mixing tanks. This is where the gelatin dissolves, flavors develop, and the mixture is continuously stirred to ensure consistency. Once the candy base is prepared, it's off to the mogul machine for molding. This isn't just any machine, mind you. The mogul is a marvel of modern manufacturing, designed specifically for the task of creating gummies. It uses starch as a molding base, which helps to prevent the candy from sticking and aids in drying and cooling. The process is fascinating. Trays imprinted with hundreds of candy shapes are filled with the sweet, sticky candy base. These trays move along a conveyor belt, each one filled to the brim by depositors, a part of the mogul machine that precisely dispenses the candy mixture into the molds. Once filled, these trays are whisked away to a cooling room where they'll spend the next 24 hours. This is no ordinary wait. It's a crucial part of the process, allowing the candies to cool slowly and take their final shape. The gummy candies, once a liquid mixture, solidify into the fun shapes we all know and love. After their cooling journey, the candies emerge, but they're not quite ready for the spotlight yet. There's still a bit of excess starch clinging to them from the molding process. This is where the mogul machine shows off its versatility once more. It uses a vibrating sieve to gently shake off the excess starch, leaving behind nothing but pure, unadulterated gummy goodness. This process, from compounding to molding and cooling, is a carefully choreographed dance, with each step crucial to the final product. It's a testament to the ingenuity of candy makers, who have perfected this process over decades, and it's all done in the pursuit of creating the perfect gummy candy. But, as any candy lover knows, the magic of gummies isn't just in their shape or their texture, it's in their taste. That's why the final stage of the manufacturing process is so important. It's here that the candies are given their final flavor profile, the sweet, tangy, or sour notes that make each gummy unique. Through a carefully controlled process, these ingredients transform into the gummy candies we can't resist. From the stirring of the candy base to the molding and cooling, Each step is crucial in creating the candies we know and love. And it's all thanks to the magic of manufacturing. After cooling, our gummy candies are almost ready, but not before a few finishing touches. The first task is to remove any excess starch that may still be clinging to their colorful surfaces. This process is crucial, as it ensures that our candies have a clean and smooth finish, ready for the next step. Now, who doesn't love a bit of sparkle? Some of our candies are treated with a wax or a polishing agent to give them a shiny, irresistible sheen. It's this glimmer that catches your eye when you're browsing the candy aisle, promising a sweet treat that's as pleasing to the eye as it is to the palate. But we're not done yet. Some of our candies also receive a final dusting of sugar or a sour coating. This not only adds another layer of flavor but also provides a tantalizing contrast to the chewy texture of the gummy candy. Imagine biting into a gummy bear, the crunch of the sugar coating giving way to the soft, gooey sweetness beneath. Or perhaps you prefer the tangy thrill of a sour coating, your taste buds tingling in anticipation even before you've taken your first bite. Once our candies are perfectly dressed, they're ready for their final journey to the packaging department. Here, automated machines take over, sorting the candies by size and shape, inspecting them for any imperfections, and then packaging them into bags, boxes, or jars. This process is not only efficient but also ensures that our candies reach you in perfect condition, their flavors and textures preserved until the moment you're ready to enjoy them. And there you have it, the final stages of gummy candy production. From the removal of excess starch to the application of shiny coatings and flavorful dustings, each step is carefully planned and executed to ensure that our candies are as delicious and delightful as possible. With these final touches, our gummy candies are ready to be enjoyed by candy lovers everywhere. Quality control is a crucial part of the candy-making process, ensuring we always get the best gummy candies. It starts with a thorough evaluation of the incoming raw materials in the quality control laboratory. Here, the materials are tested against a strict set of specifications to ensure they are up to par. The sensory characteristics of the raw materials, such as their appearance, color, odor, and flavor, are carefully checked. This is to ensure that they will contribute effectively to the final product. Once the candy is made, quality control doesn't stop there. The physical aspects of the candy, including its appearance, flavor, texture, and odor, are meticulously monitored. Sensory panels are used for evaluation, providing a comprehensive assessment of the candy's quality. In essence, quality control is a rigorous process that examines every facet of the candy-making process. Quality control ensures every gummy candy we enjoy meets the highest standards. Despite the complex process, the reward of producing gummy candies is sweet indeed. Imagine every single day, around 160 million gummy candies leave factory floors worldwide. That's a staggering amount of sweetness spread across the globe. And yet, each piece of candy is a testament to the intricate journey from raw ingredients to the delightfully chewy treat we all know and love. Yes, the process is long, the steps are numerous, and the attention to detail is painstaking. But when you think about the joy these candies bring, the sparkle in a child's eye, the nostalgic smile on an adult's face, it all seems worth it. The reward isn't just in the number of candies produced, but also in the happiness they generate. So the next time you enjoy a gummy candy, remember the journey it took from a humble kitchen to your mouth. Bon appétit!